Although many people consider them good pets, over 94% of oil spills are caused by lollers that were acquired by parents for their small children because they thought it would be a good pet. When the lollers got too big, the parents would simply flush them down the toilet, releasing them into our water supplies and our oceans. Small children have no business trying to take care of a loller by themselves.